So another number for you this time. It's what we call Leaving Home.
Thank you.
We're going to have Randy Garbley. Randy, it seems to be going for you. Here's one. Last time, accordion time, it's called the Cottage Under the Mountain Walls. Congratulations. And yes, it's an honor to play here for a centennial, a 100-year celebration. I've been here numerous times. My son here on trumpet, this is his first time here. So he had no idea. But we took a right-hand turn onto this gravel road. Where are we going? And his comment was, do they even have electricity there? And the drummer back there, Dave DeBokey, this is his first time down here too. So a couple of newcomers to the town. Adam Blanca back there on bass, this is his first time actually playing music. Yeah, and Randy, there's always that new one in the group. This is his first time since the last first time. And you know, we're talking about CCBJ, and congratulations on the 100 years here. There is another CCBJ Lodge south of Dorchester. It's out in the country, very similar to this, except that one is 5 miles south of Dorchester, and it's all gravel to get down there. And so there's going to be a celebration coming up down there on the 22nd of January. It's the Nebraska Musicians Hall of Fame. And so we'd like to invite all of you, each and every one of you, are invited to come to Dorchester on Saturday, January 22nd. That is going to be at 2 o'clock, starting with an accordion jam. So anybody that has an accordion, or if you want to bring another instrument, trumpet, trombone, sax, whatever, it's a jam session starting at 2 o'clock. And then we've got a Hall of Fame induction. We're going to have the induction ceremony at 4 o'clock. And after the induction ceremony, we're going to be followed by a battle dance between the Czech Landers and the Jim Kuchera Band. So it'll be a pretty big day down there. Another CCBJ Lodge, a little bit larger than this one, but it's still a really nice place. So we'd like to see some of you come down. That's all you have left is how many? 16. Is anybody interested? 16 tickets. We're gonna be doing a drawing here in about the next 15, 20 minutes. Do you want to raffle them off? Yeah, we can do a little fundraiser for the band. We can have them buy the band a beer. We're back to music. It's polka time, folks. Thank you. That was called Tolerance Tank. Here's another one this time. That's what we call Two White Roses. Two White Roses. And also Christmas right around the corner. So we're going to switch gears on you. then we're going to do a couple of Christmas tunes. So we hope you enjoy some of that, a couple of Christmas songs for you.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Joy to the world. Here's another one for you, this time. First trip. Trip one. Where's he at? Is he out partying already? Ah.
So I told him.
For the introduction of today's ceremony, Mr. Trey Blecka, he hadn't had an opportunity to practice on the button accordion. Trey was supposed to play Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So anyway, Trey, we're going to get you off the hook on this one. You owe us big time. Garachki. That's Garachki. Yeah. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Never saw it.